फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मनविता बिराज। फ्रेंड्स टुडे आई एम गिविंग द इनफॉरमेशन ऑफ द टॉपिक फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द मोनोमियल्स थर्ड क्वेश्चन। सो बिफोर टॉकिंग अबाउट द टॉपिक फ्रेंड्स प्लीज लाइक माय डियर शी मैम डियर सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द टॉपिक नाउ। सो हियर इज द थर्ड क्वेश्चन दैट इज ए प्लस बी एंड सेवन ई स्क्वायर बी स्क्वायर। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ दिस मोनोमियल। सो फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू राइट ए प्लस बी एज वन ग्रुप and the second group that is 7a square b square is the second group because there are two terms. Now we are going to divide them as the two groups. Got it? So here we are going to write is equal to and then we are going to write a into 7a square b square. I wrote here a into 7a square b square and I removed b. Why? Because here is the this is monomial. Monomial is multiplied by the binomial, means first it should be multiplied by the first term only, not the second term. Got it? So here 7a square b square into a is the first term here. Got it? So and then we are going to keep plus and then we are going to write b into 7a square b square. Here 7a square b square is the common term here. Why? Because here in the first term also 7a square b square is there and in the second expression also 7a square b square is there. Got it? So it is common here.
Doubts affecting your studies? Don't worry, doubt not, say goodbye to all your doubts. Click the image of the question which you stuck on, crop the question, get the instant video solution in seconds. Beat any subjects, physics, chemistry, mathematics, biology on CBSE board and any other state boards for class 6 to 12, IIT, JEE mains and advanced, NEET and government exam. Get the video solution of all your doubts in DoubtNet. Along with this, be a part of India's number one online class where country's top teachers will be teaching all the subjects so that completes the whole syllabus. Each and every concept is at your fingertip. Why wait? Hurry, install .NET app today.
A and B are the multiplied by the common factor. Got it? And then we are going to write is equal to. Now we are going to multiply A into 7 square B square. Now what we get, that is A into 7 square B square means the A here are 2 times. And then here is 1 time, that is it becomes 3 A's. Means 3 times the A's will come. So it will become 7A cube B square. Why? Because there are 3 A's and then B 2 B's as it is. So 7 into A, 7A and then here 3A are there. 7A square and then A. Got it? So 7A cube B square. Got it? And then plus as it is. Here b into 7a square b square, what we get, that is b into 7a square b cube we get. Here b are 2 times, a is as it is 2 times we wrote and then b is 2 times and here 1 time extra it is added. So b cube, 3 times means b cube, got it? 4 times means b to the power of 4, got it? So friends, this is the product of a plus b and 7a square b square, that is 7a cube b square plus 7a square b cube. Got it? So friends, this was all about how to find the product of monomials. So friends, please like my video and share my video. Thank you.